Breaking tonight, Mayor Brandon Scott says Baltimore's traditional Martin Luther King Jr. Day parade will be on for the first time in 3 years. The announcement came after the Baltimore Office of Promotion and the Arts said the event was canceled, instead saying Dr. King's legacy would be marked by a day of service.